Chapter 3. On to Whitby. Whitby was a beautiful place, full of the sea trade and bustling people. It was a large city as well. I saw three ships come sailing. Mr. Sanderson and James now had arrived at Mr. Walker's house. I saw three ships come sailing in on Christmas Day. James said goodbye to Mr. Sanderson and was now in the custody of John Walker, the famous shipbuilder.
Ships all three.